Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. I am Tanmay Bhandari and today we are going to go through the essential things that you need to buy before you enter a medical college. In this video, we are going to do budget edition versus premium edition so that you get a complete value for money. I will be telling you what all things are absolutely essential and what all things you can skip. The first thing on your list should be an apron. So this is an apron and as you know, तुम्हारा कॉलेज जाके व्हाइट कोट सेरेमनी होगा वेर यू विल ऑफिशियली बी अलाउड टू वेयर योर एप्रन्स. एज अंडर ग्रेजुएट्स यू हैव टू वेयर हाफ एप्रन्स एंड पोस्ट ग्रेजुएट्स यूजुअली वेयर फुल एप्रन्स. द एप्रन विल हैव अ कस्टम लोगो ऑफ योर कॉलेज एंड फॉर एनी मेडिकल स्टूडेंट वेयरिंग एन एप्रन इज अ रियली प्राउड मोमेंट. देर इज नो स्पेसिफिक यूनिफॉर्म इन MBBS बट यू ऑलवेज हैव टू हैव योर एप्रन ऑन एंड दिस इज हाउ पीपल विल रिकग्नाइज यू. नाउ लेट्स टॉक अबाउट स्टेथोस्कोप्स. This is a Littmann stethoscope and this is a microtone stethoscope. Littmann stethoscope costs around 13,000 rupees and microtone stethoscope is around 1,000 rupees. You don't need to spend around 13,000 rupees on a stethoscope. It is absolutely unnecessary. I would highly recommend you to buy a microtone stethoscope as it is enough on a UG level. आप जब कोई शॉप में जाओगे या अमेजोन पे जाओगे आपको बहुत सारा वैरायटी मिलेगा स्टेथोस्कोप्स का. बट जब मैं फर्स्ट ईयर में था और मैंने बहुत कंजूसी करके 200-300 का स्टेथोस्कोप लिया था. स्टेथोस्कोप लेने के बाद मैंने जब उसको फर्स्ट टाइम कान में पहना, ये जो पार्ट होता है उसका ईयरबड, वो उससे मेटल पियर्स हो गया एंड मेरे कान में वो मेटल से लग गई एंड माई ईयर स्टार्टेड ब्लीडिंग. तो एकदम कंजूसी भी मत करो एंड माइक्रोटोन वाला स्टेथोस्कोप ले लो एज वो आपको इंटर्नशिप तक अच्छे से चल जाएगा. द नेक्स्ट थिंग दैट यू नीड इज अ डिसेक्शन बॉक्स. सो बेसिकली आप जब फर्स्ट ईयर में आओगे आपको एनाटॉमी करके सब्जेक्ट होगा और आपको कैडावर्स डिसेक्ट करने होंगे. उसके लिए देर आर अ फ्यू बेसिक टूल्स दैट यू विल नीड. सो यू विल नीड अ स्कैल्पल, अ ब्लेड and two different types of forceps. I don't think there's anything other than that you will need. And I have given my dissection box to my juniors. I would also suggest that you also save some money and tum apne college mein jaake apne seniors se borrow karo because anyway first year ke baad wo dissection box useless ho jata hai. As a medical student, you need to follow a certain dress code whenever you go into an exam, a viva or a few other functions. For guys, you need to have a formal set. By a formal set, I mean a shirt, a pair of trousers, belt and formal shoes. And girls need to have kurti, salwar kameez or whatever it is called. At least that is the protocol in our college. First year mein anatomy padhne ke liye tumko bone set lagega. And bone set you can share between 2 or 3 friends. Tum log apne seniors se bone set buy karoge and wohi tumhare juniors ko pass on karoge. And aise hi wohi bone set bar bar use hote jayega. To tum jitna seniors ko paisa doge for the bone set, wohi paisa tumko tumhare juniors denge. So effectively it is for free. Tum log PVC ka bone set online bhi मंगा सकते हो बट आई वुड सजेस्ट कि रियल बोन्स पे तुम लोग स्टडी करो बिकॉज उसके अटैचमेंट्स एंड उसका ज्यादा एक्यूरेसी होगा एंड इट इज बेटर टू स्टडी फ्रॉम रियल बोन्स. वैसे इट डजंट मेक अ लॉट ऑफ डिफरेंस एज बोन्स ओनली तुम्हारे वाइवा में आते हैं एंड थियोरी में बोन्स तुमको कोई पूछेगा नहीं. सो नाउ लेट्स टॉक अबाउट बुक्स एंड टेक्स्ट बुक्स एंड ऑल. आई एम गोना मेक अ सेपरेट वीडियो अबाउट हाउ टू स्टडी एंड वॉट ऑल बुक्स टू बाय इन फर्स्ट ईयर बट for now I'll just give you a brief idea. So I'll just tell you about the books that I read in my first year for now. So for physio I used Guyton. I read the entire Guyton book and for exams I used some BJ notes. Wo printed notes milte hain hamare yahan ke photocopy shop mein. You can use any other reference book for exams. For anatomy I used Vishram Singh. So now there's a lot of confusion on if whether to buy BD Chaurasia or Vishram Singh. So basically it varies from college to college and buy whatever your teachers suggest you. Our senior batches used BD Chaurasia for anatomy but from our batches the teacher asked us to buy Vishram Singh, so we bought Vishram Singh. And for biochemistry there is like one good book that you can read, that is Satyanarayan. Other than that, for anatomy you will also need an atlas, which is the Netter's atlas, and you will need a dissection manual. Dissection manual tum apne koi bhi senior se borrow kar sakte ho and you can pass it on to your junior, so that will also save you money. So since we spoke about books, I also want to speak about this. An iPad. Do you actually need an iPad? So the answer is no. तुमको iPad, लैपटॉप या ऐसे कोई चीज की सच में जरूरत नहीं है. इट इज नॉट एन एसेंशियल बट इट विल हेल्प यू आउट अ टन. सो सपोज अगर तुमने 30,000 का iPad बाय कर लिया, फर्स्ट ईयर से फाइनल ईयर के तुम फिजिकल बुक्स नहीं खरीदते हो, यू स्टडी ओनली ऑन योर iPad, तुम PDF डाउनलोड करके उसको एनोटेट करके पढ़ लेते हो, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल तुम्हारा खर्चा बचेगा बिकॉज MBBS में बुक्स एक्सपेंसिव होते हैं एंड द नंबर ऑफ बुक्स यू कैन रीड ऑन एन iPad इज अ लॉट. एंड प्लस तुम कहीं भी जाओगे तुम्हारे साथ तुम्हारे सारे बुक्स हमेशा होंगे. So you will be spending 6 years in your MBBS. So iPad can be a really good investment. 6 साल तक तुम्हारे जितने भी textbooks, जितने भी notes, सब एक जगह पे compiled होंगे. कुछ घूमने के, बार बार अलग अलग चीज़ें ढूंढने का भी कोई problem नहीं आएगा. And it is a really convenient way. I am not asking you to buy the pro model directly because उतने features की हमें ज़रूरत नहीं है. एक basic iPad model भी buy कर सकते हो. But I am going to make a detailed video about an iPad and how medical students can make a good use out of it. So please subscribe to my channel iPad versus laptop, what should you buy. The clear cut winner here is an iPad or any other tablet for that matter. I am just saying iPad, but tum koi sa bhi tab buy kar sakte ho and preferably aisa tab jisme pencil and annotation tum easily kar sakte ho. So tum tumhare textbooks isme mark kar sakte ho, tumhare notes isme bana sakte ho, jabki laptop mein tum ye nahi kar sakte. Plus it is very lightweight and easy to handle compared to a laptop. And again, I am telling you that an iPad is not a necessity. I bought this iPad because I really thought that there was a need for it. And I bought it in my second year and it has helped me out a ton. All of my notes, all of my videos, all of my studies is done on this iPad. I am going to make a detailed review about if students really need an iPad and which iPad should you buy. So you can start with a basic model and isme kuch farak nahi padega. You can just buy a basic iPad or basic Samsung tablet and it will help you out. But if you think about the long term, if you want to use it for 6 years and if you want it to work smoothly, I would suggest if you have the money, then invest into a good machine and it will last long. The next essential bit of tech that I want to talk about is this, a phone. A phone is even more important than an iPad or a laptop because tumhare sare notifications, tumhare sare college ke groups, official groups, sara WhatsApp pe hoga. So it's better to invest in a good phone. You can use this phone to read PDFs and all and textbooks tum isme khol ke pad sakte ho. And MBBS is not just about studies, right? You've worked so hard to get into MBBS. So if you buy a phone with a good camera, you will be able to capture the lifetime memories through your phone. I got a phone with a really nice camera and that is what really motivated me to make this YouTube channel and create videos. So a phone is an essential and especially one which has a good camera. So the next and the last not so essential bit of tech that we are going to talk about is a power bank and a pair of earphones. So basically you will be in college all day, you will be studying in the library and your phone will essentially die out. So to prevent your phone from dying out, you can use this power bank. It will also charge your iPads if you decide to buy tablets or iPads. And earphones are a must. I have the Samsung noise cancellation earphones. Noise cancellation is not so essential for earphones, but if you have it and if you're studying in libraries and if you have just white noise in the background or some lo-fi music, it will help you focus and study for a longer time. You will also be watching a lot of video lectures in the library, so you can't really make a lot of noise in the library. So that is where these earphones come in handy and they just fit in your pocket and they are really lightweight, so you don't even feel that you're carrying them all the time. The next thing that we are going to talk about is a backpack. You will carry a backpack with you every single day to college. I am personally using this W bag and I've been using it since the 9th standard. It is a really good quality bag and it is still working for me. It has 3 compartments because I carry my own lunch to college. One of the most important things that you should have with you all the time is a pen and a notepad. Pen is more important than this notepad because there are people like me who don't carry their own pens at all times. So we need to borrow pens. So hamare jaise log ke liye pen leke aaya karo. एंड नोटपैड, बिकॉज तुम लेक्चर्स में नोट्स बनाओगे एंड अलग अलग लेक्चर्स होंगे, तो तुम सेपरेट नोटबुक स्कूल्स जैसे बनाने से अच्छा तुम तुम्हारे सारे नोट्स या जो भी छोटे मोटे पॉइंट्स है तुम इसमें लिख सकते हो। जैसे अभी ये वीडियो का प्लान भी मैंने ये नोटपैड में बनाया, एंड दिस इज अ कस्टम रेस्पिरार नोटपैड। रेस्पिरार वॉज अ कॉन्फ्रेंस दैट वी ऑर्गेनाइज वेन वी वर इन सेकेंड ईयर, एंड वी मेड दीज कस्टम नोटपैड्स फॉर द एंटायर बैच एंड आर जूनियर्स, सो I am still using these. And those who are hostelites, you will have to buy mattresses, buckets and a lot of other things. So, ek baar college jaane se pehle tum koi senior se baat kar lo and ask them what all things that you will be needing, because har college mein the needs and the specifications of things that are required are different. Thank you so much for watching this video. Please leave a like and subscribe to my channel. I am trying to get to 5000 subscribers. So, jal se jal wo subscribe button dabao. And I will see you guys with more content. Congratulations if you have made it into medical college, and I am sure that your and I hope that your journey will be really fun and really beautiful, and all the best.